trying to call home all of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby? It's all wrong. Where are the plans we made for two? Yeah, I know it's hard to remember the people we used to be. It's even harder to picture that you're not here next to me. You say it's too late to make it, but is it too late to try? And in that time
Hi, I'm your host, Ciana Graham.
And I'm your other host, Luigi Marquez. Before we get into our show, we have a very special message to pass along.
We all know about the Trayvon Martin movement, so we'd like to show how our own school contributed to the cause. Watch this clip.
Trayvon Martin.
15-year-old Trayvon Martin was killed last month by a neighborhood watch volunteer. The volunteer, George Zimmerman, claimed it was an act of self-defense.
Justice, you say now!
Racial profiling has to stop, Mr. Speaker. Just because someone wears a hoodie does not make them a hoodlum.
We have a great show filled today with our own little spin on YouTube videos and internet culture.
Like LOL cats.
Yeah, but before we get into all of that stuff, let's introduce our live audience.
Hey, Mr. Butterfly.
Nice to see you again.
It's amazing what kind of trends can start on YouTube. I mean, you have like baby videos, epic fails, LOL cats.
Yeah, but what's more interesting is how the media can easily influence us on how we dress, what we eat, and all the ways
okay,
that we act.
Okay, speaking of things that I don't understand, let's go. Let's see what stuff poor kids say.
That's so mainstream.
Are you trying out for Corechella?
He's so caught up in the unending torment of life.
I totally failed IUE.
Cornection!
Oh, I have the biggest hand cramp.
I don't want to do this anymore. Oh,
I only had 3 hours of sleep this week.
Totally bullshit my essay.
Slacker?
How many pages did you write?
And Aphrodite picked it up and looked at it, and engraved on it was, to the fairest.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph Mitchell.
You clearly don't think about your mental life.
She'll use the rock on you.
You do Mr. R's homework?
Cow!
That is so sad. Don't do
As you know, it was all in good fun.
Yeah, and no matter what learning community you're in, we all take the CSTs.
Except, of course, us seniors.
Yeah, but underclassmen have the power to improve our school by raising our test scores.
So while you guys will be testing, let's see what the seniors will be doing.
Good morning, Cavaliers. This is Myrka.
And this is Dan.
With your senior news. Prom is just around the corner, and ticket sales are April 30th and H18 during nutrition only. They are $95 cash or money order only. Don't forget your ID and guest form if you are taking a non-Cleveland student. Guest forms are available in H18 nutrition only. They are due during prom ticket sales. Transfers can only be made between Cleveland seniors, and they must be made through senior board. Last but not least, clear your detention, because if you don't, you won't be able to go to prom.
And Senior Spirit Week is the week of April 30th to May 4th. Monday is Magical Disney. Tuesday is Tacky Tourist. Wednesday is Wake Up and Go. Thursday is Time Warp. And Friday is College Fanatic. Make sure you guys show up.
And that's all the news we have for you guys this week. Back to you guys.
We are so excited for this next roll-in.
I know. We put a lot of blood, bacon, and more bacon into this next roll-in. Epic meal time.
Check it out, guys.
What was that?
I think we just got Rickrolled.
Well, while we're trying to figure this out, let's go to sports news.
I'm Gianella.
And I'm Leland with Horse Sports News.
Drill team tryouts will begin on April 23rd through the 27th. Also, there will be a track meet today against Granada, and it is away.
Good luck.
Congratulations to the boys' golf team as they defeated North Hollywood and Northridge Academy this week, and they remain undefeated.
Congrats.
For all you Cavaliers interested in our tennis team, there will be a tryout meeting today at lunch in B2. Well, that's all the sports news I have for you guys.
Watch this clip.
Giving me is fiction. I'm a sorry sucker, and this happens all the time. I find out that everybody talks, everybody talks, everybody talks. It started with a whisper.
Luigi, the weeks are ticking down to graduation, and you go off to college.
I know, financial aid, housing, textbooks.
Luigi, who gives college news?
Oh, Alice and Bryan, why?
Let's keep it that way.
Hey, Cavs, I'm Alice.
And I'm Bryan.
And we're here for your college news.
Attention to all you new CPCs. Remember to be available to help out with senior awards night on April 26th.
Also, for all you seniors accepted to CSUN, if you need a transcript, go see Mrs. Drell in the college office. Speaking of colleges, go check out the College Wall of Fame to see where your classmates will be attending college in the fall.
The college office also has great summer opportunities, so be sure to check those out.
Since we're checking out things, go check out the CSO Opportunity Scholarship. You must be a first-generation student to college to apply, but you do not need a minimum GPA to receive the scholarship. Deadline ends May 25th.
That's all the college news we have for you today. Back to you guys.
And now that all the bacon has loaded,
we can finally present Epic Mealtime.
Making the most epic meals. But now it's time for us ladies to take over the job by making the epic calf cake. Next time, we eat your school.
We would like to thank Naomi and all the others who helped us film that.
Just watching that was giving me a heart attack.
Well, maybe your clogged arteries will make it onto our late-breaking news.
Good morning, Cleveland. This is Clara Lay with your late-breaking news as your guest newscaster for today. If you guys didn't know, today is the Day of Silence. So to commemorate and to respect the Day of Silence, I ask that all of you and us have a moment of silence right now. All right, thank you guys. And the next on the late breaking news, a first class action with Miss Curry's class will be in 2 weeks, so don't miss that show. And also, don't forget that Corechella is on April 27th, which is next Friday. Tickets will be sold for $10 at the Magnet office. There'll be huge celebrity guests, and there'll be silent auctions and much more in store, so don't miss that. And also stay in tune after Question of the Week for a special Corechella video. That's all for your late breaking news. Back to you guys.
Man, it has been awesome hosting this show with our wonderful audience.
Who can help us celebrate?
Birthday shoutouts! Happy birthday to Maria Soul from all your friends.
Happy birthday to Rachel Leeper from all that love you.
Happy birthday to Sarah Ricasio from the Volleyball Girls.
Happy birthday to Gabriel from your girlfriend, Lizzie Skinner.
Happy birthday to Denise Vasquez from Daisy.
And this is to Angelica Gutierrez. I've only known you for 4 years, but it's enough time for me to fall head over heels in love with you. You're my best friend, and I wouldn't have survived high school without you. So what do you say? Go to prom with me? I'll be waiting at the spot for your response. Love, Veva Viamonte.
Aww.
And now the show is winding down.
But we would like to show you guys our YouTube-inspired question of the week.
But not before wishing those taking the CSTs good luck.
See you guys next week.
Same time.
Same place.
For your KCAV News.
So, Max, you do realize that you're hosting Corechella, right?
On April 27th.
Coachella, baby. I'm excited. It's going to be good stuff, right? And the fact that you guys are in charge of such a big event with all these big names, I mean, a couple of high school kids, that's commendable, my man. Nice job. Honestly. I mean, look, Kanye is going to be there. The hologram of Tupac Shakur. Jay's.
Jay-Z.
Jay-Z,
and,
sure.
And it's hubris?
I think it's pronounced Jay's, though, I'm pretty sure.
And it's hubris, his headline?
Yeah, sure, they're going to be opening up for all those acts. Great. I'm not familiar with hubris, but I'm sure they're awesome. Yeah.
They're headlining Corechella.
Yeah. Adam Levine is the lead singer of hubris, right?
Rick Pacito?
I'm excited. Third weekend of Coachella! I'm hosting!
So come to Corechella, April 27th, 6 p.m.
He'll be there.
He'll be there. Me who they want, so you can go take that little piece of shit with you. Hey,